press the bell icon to never miss an update from Placement Interviews.
Hi guys, this is Sunidhi from Placement Interview, and today I'm gonna share with you how to apply for job overseas. Also, we are calling out people to give their interviews. We can visit your campus or you can send in your videos on mail, upload them on your drives and just share the link with us, and we shall share your experience with our viewership. Till then, I hope this video is helpful for you. Keep watching. If you are an impulsive person, then you definitely need to work on strategizing a plan for applying to these jobs, because you need to be aware of all the contacts that you have in mind that could help you, all the websites, all the prospects that you want to apply to. So you need to have an entire plan to when you are applying for jobs abroad. Same goes with jobs that you want to apply in India as well, but then you will be uprooting your entire life and moving to another country, so you need definite planning. You should make your mind perfectly before going for it. So develop a strategic plan before you apply for a job. Before you start applying to random companies, you should really ask yourself what kind of jobs you want to do or what kind of jobs you have already done that you can pursue in abroad. So you make a list of things that you are good at and you want to pursue in life before you start just applying to companies that you know. So you need to be sure of yourself before you apply for a job overseas. After you have figured out what kind of a job you want to do, list down the different kind of jobs that you want to pursue, specific the job titles, the companies, and the countries that you would be comfortable to move to. Because this is a big decision, you don't have to be hasty about it. So make a list of these three things to be absolutely sure of landing the job. After you have decided on the job titles, it's very essential that you have the skills for the job, because it will make absolute no sense when you apply to a job that you don't have the skills for. So if you are moving to a country that requires a third language other than English, if you're not proficient at English as well, you need to hone that skills and learn the language of the country, learn the skills. For example, if you want to apply for a video producer job, you should be sure that you are good at editing, writing, scripting, and everything that is related to that job, because obviously when you join the job, if you don't have the skills for it, they will make you intern and then you'll have to know everything. So make sure you have the skills for the job. After you have applied for the jobs, make sure you go and check out the formats the country follows when it comes to filing the cover letter and the resume. Make sure that you are at par when you are writing your cover letter or the resume, because it is the utmost important thing when it comes to deciding if people want to hire you. Make sure you are following the format, you're using the correct indentation and everything. Please be sure when you're writing for it, and before submitting it, please recheck it twice, thrice, get it checked from somebody else, because sometimes we tend to miss out things because we are just too overwhelmed with so much on our plate. So get it checked and make sure that you have the correct format. Contacts are not only essential when you're applying to a job locally but globally as well, because the world works the same, it's just another country. So make sure you have contacts and connections everywhere. When you're applying for a certain company, make sure that you know somebody there, just like an acquaintance, if not a friend or a relative, because it will give you inside news and insights of the companies, and you might even know how their work culture works, so you can prepare accordingly when you're sitting for the Skype interview or the written exam or just preparing yourself in general. So make contacts all over the world. prepare for the interview. Because it is an international interview, they will obviously not ask you to fly over just for one interview. So the interview either will be over phone or a video call, Skype call, conference call, whatever, or over email as well, or they might have a software for it. So make sure you know what is their interview process and you practice a lot before sitting for it. If you are going for a video call, then make sure that you look presentable, you are in good lighting and you have proper internet connection, and also you are prompt in answering, because as it is they might get video lag, so you don't want to prolong the entire process. Be quick with your answers, give them detailed answers, yes, but don't drag along any answer because they don't want to be bored. So be prepared for whatever kind of interview they will throw at you. If you have a software based technical written exam, then prepare for it well before you are going to sit for it, because it will decide your future. So don't fiddle with it. It is very essential to follow up all the job applications. Make sure you are not being very aggressive when you are making the phone calls or the emails. And you should check out the country's culture before, trying to follow up with any job. But be persuasive and be constant and frequent when it comes to following up with all your job applications. Keep inquiring about the status of the opening, if it's still available. Even if it's not available anymore, please thank them for the opportunity and send them thank you notes in the email, or just make a friendly phone call. That will leave a good impression, and maybe in the future if they open up again and you can apply, and maybe you get selected. So you know, being nice never hurts, so do that. If you're still studying and you just want to work out of your country and you have a job profile in mind, make sure you study for it, even if you have to fight for it. Do it because it's your future, and make sure all your degrees are in line with your job. If they are not in line with your job, then at least get experienced in the same field so that you can land a job anywhere you want. Contemplate. Before you apply for the job and get your horses running, sit down and think about it. Because moving to another country is not as same as moving from one city to another or one state to another. Because it will be really different there, plus you will require a lot of money to get there. You should be prepared to sit for 3-4 months without getting the paycheck, because that is just smart thinking, because anything can go wrong also. Life is not a bed of roses for everybody. So you need to think about everything. So that's it for this video. I hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Click on the notification button to get the notifications for all our awesome sauce videos. Also, we are calling out people to give their interviews. Reach out to us and we'll make sure we'll get to you and take your interviews, and maybe collect a few friends and we'll visit your campus or a selected venue. We are open to all kinds of interviews. Also, I'll be mentioning the links to all the websites where you can apply for abroad jobs or get any kind of help on the same topic. So go check them out. I hope this video was really helpful for you and it added value to your life. We'll come up with such videos. If you want more of them, please make your suggestions in the comments below and we'll make sure we make videos about it. Till then, keep watching.